Garth Brooks will play 5 concerts in Lincoln. Brooks will perform at Pinnacle Bank Arena, 7 p.m. October 23 p.m. October 21 7:30 p.m. October 21 3 p.m. October 22 7:30 p.m. October 22 No more concerts will be added, according to Brooks' publicist. Tickets are on sale now. Here's how to get them. Tickets are $74.98, and they're available only through Ticketmaster.com, Ticketmaster's mobile app, or by calling 800-745-3000. Tickets are not available at the venue box office or any physical Ticketmaster location. There is an 8-ticket limit. Expect more performances to be added as demand arises. On this tour, Brooks has performed up to 11 concerts in one city. He did 6 shows during a stop in Omaha in May 2015. VIP ticket packages, ranging in price from $2,500 to $3,500, are also available. Demand is expected to be high, especially since Lincoln is the last city Brooks will play in the Midwest on this tour. Stay with Omaha.com for more on this developing story.